Premature perspiration does not always involve physical contact with a woman. And sometimes, it can be multiple. Premature perspiration can be controlled.